Lake Geneva, all the races are done, everything's wrapped up, and got the championship. Really excited about today, went really well, got both qualifying wins, and got the main event win, so couldn't have really went any better for us. It was a really fun day for the team and for me. The track was really gnarly and challenging, and to get the win was really awesome, and obviously to win the championship is unreal. I mean, I'm so happy for me and the team and everyone that's been working so hard for this, and now we get to kind of relax and celebrate and have the rest of the weekend be pressure-free and enjoy it.
This is how we tune the pipe.
Nervous a little bit? Fired up?
It's gonna be fun.
This has been a long year. The kitchen's a disaster. That's okay.
Stop me. On this way.
This is it. Last one of the season. Should be a good one.
Best seat in the house right here.
Awesome year, Tucker and Team 68. Just sums it up right here.
Really good. I got pretty good at hacky. No, it's been a great year. All two bobbles kind of knocked us down a little, which made the pick back up seem that much sweeter. It's been an awesome year. We learned a lot. Got a lot in store for next year.
All the hacky sack, and I can't believe we got anything done.